My name is Jessica Peterson. I'm a health educator with Horizon Public Health. And my role with this project is to work with the City of Alexandria and Public Health and look at improving safety features for bicycles, pedestrians, and motor vehicles. A demonstration project is essentially a project that is built on a temporary basis. It's almost like a trial run for a particular roadway in this instance. We want to see what traffic, how it responds to the environment that we build. So we build it on a temporary scale, 4 to 5 weeks in this case, and then afterwards we take it down and we evaluate and we make some improvements to the design based on how people drove through it and how they reacted, what their thoughts were about it. We want to get user input from a motor vehicle perspective, from a pedestrian perspective, and also a bicyclist perspective. So if we look at all three of those different perspectives, if we can get input from all three of them, we can build a road that's very balanced and what we would call a complete street. When we first started the project, this was a massive sheet of concrete and it had very little aesthetic value. And so what you're seeing today is we added a number of different features. You'll see increase in greenery. We added 55 trees to the environment to make it just more warm and inviting for pedestrians, bicyclists, motor vehicles, for all users. We've also added a bicycle lane on the east and the west side of this road. And that's really to accommodate our bicyclists coming off of the Central Lakes Trail and trying to connect them with downtown Alexandria. Make it more friendly and safer for them to do that. From a public health perspective, this definitely helps create a healthier community. We want to see more people out walking. We want to see more people out bicycling and using other modes of transportation besides just hopping into the vehicle and driving. And so this allows for a safer and more friendly environment to do that. Working with Tim and WSN has been a real benefit for the project. WSN as a whole has been very forward-thinking and open to new concepts and ideas, and that has been a real key part of this project. You see some new things here on this project that you haven't seen in Alexandria before, like the artwork, like the bicycle lanes. These are new pieces, and so WSN, the City of Alexandria, have been really open to new ideas and trying some things that haven't been done in the past.